What's happened? Is she here?
She's here somewhere, but there's a guard dog loose in the grounds. We've got to find her.
He's not anywhere in the ground.
Right, let's have a look under the stand here. Now, half of you go with Jack, the rest with me. And be very careful. Back on her.
Come on, Sheba. Come on, Sheba. Come on. There's a good girl, Sheba. Come on. Come on, Sheba. Go on.
You all right, Jackie?
Yes, of course I am. I came here to tell you about Mr. Owen's field. He says we can have it.
We've seen it.
Harry said you'd gone for good.
Well, we haven't, so cheer up.
All the parents are mucking in to get a pitch ready, Jackie.
Oh, shut up, Nicky Brown.
What have I done?
Well, how about a cup of tea, love, eh?
That'd be nice, wouldn't it, Jackie?
Now, this is the Palace Eagle, and this sits out in front of the director's box during every match that's played on this ground.
He's referees for breakfast.
And this is something you'll all recognise, won't you?
The World Cup.
Yeah. Well, it's a replica of the World Cup. And it was presented to all Football League clubs when we won the Cup in 1966.
I never thought I'd be treading this turf at my age.
It's quite a feeling, isn't it, Harry? Never leaves you, you know. I've played here once or twice.
There's hopes for you yet.
Yeah? What do you mean?
That's the first time I've heard you talk about your playing days.
Oh, well, can't live in the past, can you?
Hello, Molly.
What are you all doing?
Well, when the kids went off, we decided to make a start tonight. Unless we start straight away, we shall still be talking about it in a week's time. Hey, any news of Jackie?
Oh, they found her, thank God. I had a call from Mark's dad. They're on the way back.
Oh, good. We'll have something to show them when they get here.
I hope the boys appreciate what you're doing.
Listen, Molly, the way those kids played in that final, winning the league and the cup, and then having their pitch whipped away from them, well, I'm glad to do it.
It's a higher league they're trying for now, isn't it?
Yes, it's the county league, and it's a hard one. They're big boys. They've never been good enough to get in before.
They'd better win it then, after all you're doing for them.
We're going to settle for nothing less, Molly. Well, I've got to be going.
Bye.
better.
A genuine Crystal Palace mud on them, they did.
I don't care what you had on them. You're not sitting down with dirty hands.
Mum.
Yeah, Mr. Dyke. Ben?
Yeah, quickly. Where's mine?
You can get your own.
I'm glad you could come to supper, Mr. Dyker.
Oh, not at all. We're glad to accept, aren't we, Ben?
It's a change from my cookie.
Oh, would you like a beer, Mr. Dyker?
Oh, well, that'd be very nice. Yes, please.
Oh, can I have one?
No, you can't.
I'm allowed cider, though. Oh, it's great having people to dinner, isn't it, Mum?
I'd like to thank you, Mr. Dyker, and you, Ben, for bringing Jackie back safely today.
Yes, well, I'm glad it sorted itself out. But call me Alan. Molly?
That dog was massive, wasn't it, Ben?
No, I wouldn't say that.
Come on, get those legs up. You jog one and run one. Soggy, you're just strolling round. You slowed up again.
You're supposed to take one slow.
You were taking them all slow. Come on, you bone idle. Let's see you run.
Come on, you idle sog. Let's see you run.
All right, slow down. Come on, get in a circle.
Get in a what, Harry?
A circle, lad, a circle. You know what a circle is, don't you?
Oh, a circle.
Right, you lads. Go on, touch that tree at the top of the field and back here again.
How are they getting on, Harry?
Oh, not too bad, not too bad.
Yeah. Well, she's got the letter, our secretary here.
Oh, good.
Boys County League Football Association affiliated. Well, this will tell us whether we're wiped out before we start.
Well, open it, then.
Well, let's wait for the lads to come back, shall we? Nicky's out in front.
He always is.
I wasn't last, Mr. Dyker. I wasn't last. Bomber was.
I got a stitch.
Well done, lads. You look great. Now, who could do it again?
I will, Mr. Dyker.
Soggy, come back here. I'm only joking. Here, Bomber, have you been smoking again?
No, Mr. Dyker.
Right, this is the new season's fixture list. Now, you all know the problem. The pitch isn't ready. Without a pitch, we don't qualify. We are out.
Hey, that's not fair.
No, it never is, lad. Right, who feels lucky?
What do you mean, Mr. Dyker?
Who wants to open it? No. If our first two games are away matches, we're in with a chance. If not, they'll disqualify us.
I'll open it, Mr. Dyker.
Hey,
Nicky. Yeah. Oh, Nicky. Yeah.
I shall give you the names in reverse order. It's all right. I don't know who they are, but we're playing Woodfield and Hatton on their grounds in the first two matches.
Made well today, son.
Thanks, Dad.
Ah, I mean it. You did well.
Bomber's getting better.
Aye. Listen, Ben, I can't single you out like the others. They might think it's favouritism. You do understand that, don't you?
You always tell me when we're alone.
Yeah. Yeah, I know that, Ben, I know. Sometimes I worry about you. Look, don't ever drop your head because I shout at you. We can always talk it out.
I know that, I'm not daft. Yeah.
When you're number one striker, they expect miracles every game. I know, it happened to me. Oh, they cheer for the others. But what do you get? Moans when it goes wrong, and abuse if you don't score every game.
Doesn't bother me, Dad.
You're growing up, lad.
So are you.
I'll have you in a minute.
Any time.
Ben.
What?
What would you say if I was to get married again?
I'll have to have a new suit.
Well, I won't bother then.
Is it Molly?
Look, I'm saying nothing.
Fancy having Soggy as a sister.
You mean a brother, don't you?
I know what I mean. Good night, Dad.
We've got 6 weeks to get the pitch ready now. We'll do it easy.
Yeah, Woodfield are playing their first game next week.
Harry, can you and Jackie go and have a look at them and tell us what they like?
It'll be a pleasure.
Yeah, it goes on about... You know, proper facilities will be provided for the visiting team. Yeah, well, we'll just have to play that by ear.
Does that mean changing rooms?
Yeah, well... Yeah, we'll just have to do the best we can.
They won't be ready, will they?
Nah, football is about a ball. 22 players and a clear space to run round on. And that's what they'll get, Abby.
But they're a snooty lot. They haven't got showers and things. They'll do everything to get us out.
Yeah, well, we'll meet that one when it comes. We'll have a pitch and that's all that matters. We can always plead ignorance.
Where will they change?
Well, the huts won't be ready. So we borrowed a marquee off Mrs. Lodge. She says that it needs an airing before her garden do, so she's agreed to let us have it. What about the pitch, Abby?
Well, it looks a mess now. But when they finish levelling it and re-turfing it here and there, it'll be great.
Mr. Robson says we need some more money for the materials for the clubhouse. We've got the labour, it's just the wood and everything we need.
The furniture bring quite a bit in. They took £200 for the St. John's ambulance last year.
What about expenses?
Everybody gives the stuff for free. We have to help with the running of the sideshows.
Well, let's hope that's a fine day. And everybody spends like mad. Cheers.
Cheers.
Good afternoon. Afternoon, 5 o'clock. 5 o'clock. You got the right money. Yes. Have a nice time. Enjoy yourself. Plenty to do.
What's the prize?
You get a coconut if you get under 21, Harry.
A coconut under 21. Now, just watch this. Here you are. Oh, dear. Under 21. I'd be better throwing a coconut.
Is it halfway for ladies?
You can listen to your laugh if I don't know.
Yeah. Go on, then.
Thank you. That's lovely. Really lovely, too, that. You make it.
Yes.
Oh, good. Oh, thanks very much.
You know which is which.
It's all right, take the strain. Right. Hey! 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 Come on! Hey! Oh!
Right, now we're going to go forward. Forward a bit. You got this? Up there, there you go. You got this?
Yeah,
OK. Up then. Up. Forward a bit more.
Anyone to know that we're here spying them out, yes?
You won't say a word, Harry.
Don't give the game away, do we?
No, Harry.
I mean, when we've played a few games, everybody will get to know us. We won't be able to sort them out. But then again, we'll have seen most of them play, won't we?
Yes, Harry.
Yeah, that lad's good, though.
Who?
The left half there.
How do we know which team is which?
I'll ask someone. Which team's Woodfield, mate?
Neither.
Neither? What do you mean?
It's Bransom and Steverton. Woodfield is down the road. Their match will just about be over.
Oh, Lord.
Come to the wrong match, have you?
What do Woodfield play like?
Old women. Mind you, they were runners-up last year. Always in the first six.
Come on, Jackie.
Hey, can I have a word with you?
Oh, yes, of course.
Do you support Woodfield, mate?
That's right.
Have they gone on?
We've won.
Ah, what score?
6-2.
Ah, what do they play like, Woodfield? Who's the danger men? Do they play 4-2-4 or what? What's the strongest defence or attack?
You want to know a lot, don't you?
No, just interested, that's all.
Woodfield Press?
Would you give me your impressions of the game? Hold on a minute, what's your name?
Arnold Bingham. It's Bing as in Crosby and Ham as in sandwich.
Oh, very good. Bit of a comic at all. Ah, well, just give me your impression of the game. And I want you to take me through every player, starting at the goalkeeper, full-backs, the half-back.
Four, wasn't it? What a way to start the season, Harry. It's worked really well, you sussing them out. How did you know that that goalkeeper hated ground shots?
I saw it last week. The way the lad went for the ball.
I didn't see that article, Mr. Ledbetter.
Yes, well, it was only in the southern editions. It's a space, you know.
Hey, what was all that about?
No idea, boss. No idea.
Great, lads. Great. Well done.
Tighten up a lot at the back. Now, when you're inside, men, to get back into defence quickly. Get Paddy. Paddy's not there. Don't get rid of the ball, too. Cleanly. Use Mark for it.
I've got it, Mr. Duncan.
Great, son. Go. Well, we hammered them, didn't we? We hammered them.
Hey, that's the second time you've been in there in the last half hour.
No, I'm a bit nervous. It's our first home match.
Well, you better win, all right.
We won our last two matches, Woodfield and Hatton. 4-2 and 2-0.
2-0? You're slipping a bit, aren't you?
Well, we went ahead and bottled the game up from instructions from Mr. Dyker.
Oh, I see.
We play to a formula. Every match is different.
Oh, yeah? What's going to happen with this one, then?
I don't know. He hasn't told us yet.
Oh.
We have a pre-match chat.
What do you mean, like Don Revy and his lot?
Yeah, something like that. Only Mr. Dyker knows what he's talking about.
Well, good luck anyway.
You don't need luck, just application.
Phil Sharp, Nick.
Don't I always?
What did Harry say about this lot?
Oh, Denton, very posh. They've all got far back accents. All Hammer Freds, you know. I'm afraid we've just scored. I'm afraid you've lost.
I'm afraid we'll just have to kick hell out of them, then.
Too true.
In the city fool's letter, it said something about a right-hand turn at a T-junction. But we've done that, haven't we?
Can't see anything marked.
Well, let's go down there, then.
Yes, can't do any harm. We've tried everything else.
Who are their team, anyway?
Brinton. They did the double in the Lord Beaker League last year.
Did they?
Yes, that's how they qualified for the county.
Interesting. All right, let's get on.
All right, you fellas, get in.
Come on, Socky.
Right, now, we don't know much about this team, so play it tight and help each other. Now, I don't want to see anybody standing still. Run the whole 90 minutes, yes?
Yes, sir.
Yes, and I don't want any trouble. Now, we're supposed to have showers and toilets and proper dressing rooms, so no aggro, right?
Yes, sir.
We have got proper toilets, and I think they're smashing.
Soggy.
I do. I've used them twice.
Look, just play your game. Let's hope that they don't complain about the facilities.
Could they have us thrown out the league, Mr. Dyker?
Well, if they don't want it to be awkward, yes. It's all down in the rules and regulations. Let's hope that they accept what we've got to offer.
We'll keep our fingers crossed.